if he need to drop sails behind him, he cannot sail reverse. He will try to just turn to kill us. Shoot us, yeah. But he cannot. Once his turn is down to zero, we start to grab. We can kill 4 crew each hit.
Yeah, that balloon is in range now.
Oh, don't worry about this balloon. I mean, we have to warn him to get close to us. But for now, we're just keeping Vicious busy. And we can always escape against the wind, that's beautiful. Oh, that's just beautiful. Now, I think we just need one more hit for the stern.
Yeah, probably.
Who's my leader? What the hell?
User joined your channel.
Okay, waiting to shoot. There we go. Model, rudder. I got his rudder.
Ah, good job.
Just one more shot, man. And I'm loading already grape.
Okay, I'm about 3/4 of the way.
User left your channel.
Oh, he's hitting us. Bloody hell. Did you hit him? Or is it him?
Got him, that was it.
Okay, load grapes, let's get him. Or actually, try loading chains because he's kind of fast. Just, we have to slow him a little bit down. I will repair sails by the way now. Kind of risky, but I've got them to 85%.
Okay.
And I kind of need them. You have still good sales, so it's okay for you.
Guys, is this your little gunboat's taking that? Is that what it is?
Yeah, we're stern camping Vicious.
What is that?
Yeah, okay, my speed is back. Try to hit as many sails as possible. The Bologna guy is really mad. I can't really shoot grape from that distance, sadly. Or maybe I can, let's see. I will try to aim high to hit sails at least. Yeah, I forgot to say this. Okay, I'm loading a chain as well. Two chain vicious. He's still too fast.
Okay.
Try to aim pretty high and wait for the wave, because the waves can screw your hit.
Okay.
We're getting away slowly from that Bellona. He's trying to aim well at us, sailing slowly. Oh man, I missed. Oh, be careful, he's turning. Let's go more due to the left. Yeah, perfect. And then start turning a little. Well, maybe let's keep heading that way.
I'm surprised he hasn't turned and tried to get up to the other Bologna yet.
Yeah, I think he's doing this right now. Okay, turn to the right if you can. A little bit. As long as he's in control, he can leave the battle. Oh my god, that's just hilarious.
He's absolutely f
Oh yeah. Four sailor hits. Yeah, he's sailing towards the Bellona. I think all other pirates are heading our way. Freebird is the last one alive, but he escaped.
There, he's turning to the left.
Okay, it's getting hot. Turn to the left now.
Yeah, Bologna's a lot closer now.
Yeah, I know. If I will get heavy damage from the Bologna. Oh yeah, I'm kind of a little bit. I just want to load one last grape for the for him and then escape.
Okay.
Okay, now we have to get away. That's a right moment.
User left your channel.
We should be heading 135. try to sail away a bit away from me, so they have harder times hitting us, or they have to decide who to shoot. Okay, it's now turn 2 to 5. They will be having harder time hitting us. They will have to tuck the wind, probably. A bit more to the left, if you can, to catch the speed. Oh my god, the trolling Lord Vicious is just perfect. Oh my god, someone is trying to chain us. Okay, I've got 1 minute to leave. You?
45 seconds.
Okay, leave as fast as possible.
Okay.
Ducks Bologna.
Okay, 20 seconds for me to leave. They won't be able to hit me. No?
User joined your channel.
That was beautiful.
User joined your channel.
Test, test. Can anybody hear me?
We can. Sherpal, I want to kiss you right now.
No homo, man.
I have it recorded. I'll upload a video for you.